An update tonight on continued calls for clean drinking water in one Long Island community. More than 100 homes are now hooked up to safe public water. CBS 2 has reported for years on the pollution concerns in Calverton and Suffolk County. Officials say unsafe chemicals were detected in private wells near the former Grumman site. Today, 128 homes were finally hooked up to public water.